which is a presentation of three research groups of the Faculty of Humanities and Social Sciences of the Catholic University. And first of all, I'd like to ask Professor Peter Kuchor to present his so-called Impetus Church History Research Group of the Hungarian Academy of Sciences and the Peter Weidmann Catholic University.
Dear colleagues, I'm very grateful to András Forgó that has invited me to present our researches in the frame of the Lendület Impetus Church History Research Group, which is a common enterprise of the Hungarian Academy of Sciences of the Peter Pázmány Catholic University, and was established in the June of 2012 in the frame the Church History Research Institute of the University, founded by Rector Péter Erdő, 1990. It carries researches mainly on Rome and in Vienna, with the involvement of academic and other funding sources. Its examination concentrates on political, diplomatic, cultural, and institutional history of the Catholic Church. The research group's priority task is a systematic publication and processing of sources that has been heavily neglected in Hungary since the age of positivism in the field of the church history. The Vatican collection serves as the primary place of research, completed by the relating material, primarily in thematic context, of the Hungarian and Vienna archives and manuscript collections. Its publications provide space to the results of the revealing of sources and historiographic works according to their scholarly profile, Collectanea Textum et Studiorum, and separately to the Hungarian researches in the Vatican, due to its particular importance, called Collectanea Vaticano Hungariae. The long-term aim of the research group is to serve as the professional framework of establishment and efficient operation of an independent Hungarian Institute of History in Rome of purely scientific nature. Owing to this academic background, it pays special attention to the education of the future historian generation, to the engagement of students in certain phases of its work. The main international cooperative partners are Università della Tuscia, Centro Studi sull'Età dei Sobeschi della Polonia Moderna, first of all, Professor Matteo Sanfilippo, after Universität Wien, Institut für Historische Theologie, Professor Rupert Kleber, Deutsches Historisches Institut in Rom, Alexander Koller, Università Pontificia Gregoriana, Facoltà di Storia e Beni Culturali della Chiesa, Professor Roberto Regoli e Silvano Giordano, recently the Pontificia Università della Santa Croce, Professor Carlo Pioppi. Dear colleagues, after the summary presentation of our being, identity, aims, and main collaborating international partners, I would offer to you a synthetic picture about our activity, publications, and scientific programs, and finally, about, we'll have some time, our staff. I do this with the help of our new homepage, which was made exactly 1 year ago with the help of Levente, who is present among us. We had chosen our own way nowadays. First we have worked, and after we have constructed the homepage to show the results. Many do this in a different way. I don't want to go in details. As said above, our main results are published by our scientific series, but not only. The first rank of our publications contains works of the international cooperation edited abroad. Now I can present to you only one such a book. Some others are in the phase of preparation. These in preparation are Das Bischof Lexikon der Habsburger Monarchie and the Lexikon of the Hungarian Frintene Isten, parts of the great projects of Erwin Gatz and Rupert Kleber. Well, the already published book last year in Viterbo, in collaboration of the University of Tuscia, entitled Il Papato e le Chiese Locali, The Papacy and the Local Churches. The volume contains Italian and English introduction, and I can circulate it with the other introduction, and 18 studies in Italian or in English on nearly 500 pages. Its genesis was given by the international workshop organized May 2013 in Budapest with the same title for the 600th anniversary of the participation of Cardinal Tamás Bakócz, the Archbishop of Esztergom, in the conclave. On the cover, on we can see these. So, the Italian, Spanish, French, German, Austrian, Slovenian, Hungarian lecturers, without exception, detailed their thoughts and utilized the experiences of the scholarly conference in brilliant studies written in Italian or in English. The collection of these studies utilizes and contains the latest results of the relating international researches. Its declared aim is to be an essential aid and inspirer of further examinations in these subjects of world historic nature, confessionalization, Gallicanism, the Roman question, and so on. Our very young series, initiated only in this year, is the Collectanea Studiorum et Textum. The title is inspired by the famous Studia Testi of the Vatican Library. Includes monographs, dissertations, study and lexicon volumes, those do not or only partially contain Roman research results. The Collectanea Studiorum et Textum contains yet only three pieces, one source edition of the author of the 17th century, the letters of György Lippai, Bishop of Veszprém, Eger and Archbishop of Esztergom, to Hungarian aristocrats and nobles, one diocese monograph out of the 20th century, the history of the diocese of Szombathely under the church governance of József Grősz, written by our assistant Krisztina Tóth, research fellow Krisztina Tóth, and contains one collection of studies, Catholicism in Hungary in the age of the Vatican Council studies and inventory. All these books are conclusions of our special researches, and if you have more interest, I kindly recommend you the detailed descriptions of our website or the books themselves. With one two exceptions, they can be read online on our homepage, and the main results always are synthesized in a very large form of the international for the international science. One example in detail. We can find a large summary. If this evening you haven't nothing else to do, I recommend to read this electronic version. Dear colleagues, this international accessibility characterizes also a main profile series, the Collectanea Vaticana Hungariae. The Collectanea Vaticana Hungariae is opposed to its and sister from the age of positivism called Monumenta Vaticana Hungariae, intends to publish monographs, studies, abstract light, and full edition of sources, repertories, as well as bibliographies concerning the Hungarian historical research, the Vatican, without any further internal division according to gender. It's rather impossible to show in the frame of this lecture the many directions of our researches in the pontifical collections. This research field is of great tradition, thanks to Vilmos Fraknoy and his Hungarian Historical Institute in Rome, and is of great importance. I suppose that I am not wrong when I declare that the Vatican sources are one of the most important documentation, not only for the Hungarian, but also of world history. I can select only a few titles. First of all, the separatum of the first volume, which is a historiographical fundamentation of the collana and of the revitalized Hungarian historical researches in the Vatican. Then I can recommend to you the fourth volume called The Archives of the Holy See and the Kingdom of Hungary, that contains studies in English, Italian, and German about this topic. And this is conspicuous part of the Viterbian enterprise, gli archivi della Santa Sede, il mondo asburgico, regno Portogallo, but edited in our series. Finally, I would emphasize the importance of the 7th and 9th and 10th volume called Consistorialia Documenta Pontificia de Regnis Sacrae Coronae Hungariae, Cameralia Documenta Pontificia de Regnis Sacrae Coronae Hungariae. The last one was circulated also in original. These books published Hungaricums from the important and extensive fonts of the Archivio Secreto Vaticano, called Archivio Consistoriale, Fondo Camerale. For instance, the last two volumes, Cameralia Documenta, made in teamwork of 9 research fellows of 7 Hungarian research institutes, contained a collection of more than 1,500 items and offers the opportunity among others for the comparative study of the economical potential of late medieval Hungarian ecclesiastical institutions and benefices, for compiling the Hungarian ecclesiastical archontology, and so on. The more little works, mainly little monographs, are edited in a separate class, called not volumina, however, tomi. One example only, Tamás Végső monograph written in Italian, so Catholice Reformare Agostum Benkovic Missionario Apostolico Vescovo de Várad, represents the missionarian history researches of our research group. Dear colleagues, as you see, the first results of our systematical Vatican researches began, by the way, in 1996, were published 11 years ago, and this initiation was dotated and multiplied by the Hungarian Academy of Sciences 3 years ago. This dotation granted the possibility to work in a frame of an academical research group, and this possibility has multiplied our work. Some statistics: until 2011, we have published 10 scientific books. From 2012, in the frame of Lendule academic group, till now, during 3 years, another 10 ones. And I can use the opportunity to show that the future is started. This is the 13th book volume of the Collecta Vaticana Hungariae, has left the printing office this morning. first one. This is the same column, but had a special envelope. I like to show you. This is about the archbishoprical nomination of Péter Pázmány, founder of our university, and is made on the basis of my academic dissertation defended last year. I'm afraid that my time is out. My time is out. So you can fire this monitor. I'm very sorry. So, finally, I recommend to you once more this homepage. I think that it contains maybe interesting publications results for you, and apparently I don't do this work alone. This is a teamwork. Finally, some pictures of the contracted permanent colleagues, a group of women, mainly, yes. Our senior research fellow is Monsignor Török József, and we use the help of many contracted colleagues. Maybe these faces are very known for you, and this is only the half of the colleagues. The English version contains totally the publications. In other sense, the Hungarian version is larger, as you've seen that this is a greater. Thank you very much for the attention.